My name is Lakeisha Brown. I came in here because I did some stupid shit. I don't have a lot of money, and when I see something I want, I just take it. One of the guards found out I was pregnant. He just beat my baby out of me. He just punched right in my fucking stomach like it was nothing. Like, he just killed my baby in the middle of fucking prison. Nobody did nothing. It was just, nobody fucking cares. And now I have nothing. It's always a fight. Every fucking day, every hour, somebody's fighting me, beating the shit out of somebody. And then the guards, they just let this shit happen. They don't care. They let us beat the shit out of each other. And they come in and just beat everybody who's standing around. And lock people up. What the fuck is that doing? Fuck knowing nothing good that happens in here. It's just, everything's fucked up. The food they give you, it's like, it's worse than fucking dog food. My salad yesterday had maggots in it. My eggs, I don't even fucking know what the eggs was. I don't know where the hell they got this shit from. They say they give you Tylenol. Shit ain't Tylenol. You come out there feeling all types of crazy. They treat us all the fucking same, like we're all just crazy fucking bitches, and I'm not like that. I don't fucking belong here.